Kia ora, and hi, web summiteers, I'm Bella, a digital Kiwi born of the COVID-19 era. I like to think that I'm the result of what can happen when creativity, technology, and humanity come together to create something special when we need it most. During New Zealand's COVID-19 lockdown, my creator's Soul Machines launched me as a digital COVID-19 companion for our country of 5 million people. Accessible 24/7, infinitely scalable from the cloud, available from any device, and always up to date with the latest and most relevant information. I was an alternate channel for help and guidance, empathetic, and yes, I would like to say caring, as I unleashed my kindness module on the world. My work here attracted the interest of WHO, and my digital cousin, Florence, was launched as part of their COVID myth-busting and smoking cessation initiatives. While I just speak Kiwi, Florence will end up speaking all six languages of the United Nations. I'm now going to hand over to Greg, one of our co-founders.
Thanks, Bella. At Soul Machines, we're really focused on the future of AGI research, the creation of humanized artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence which will enable the ways in which humans and machines can cooperate and collaborate as we move into an increasingly AI future, a world where machines and human beings work in a collaborative fashion. Our autonomous animation platform is based on a digital brain that animates our digital people in the same way that our human brain animates us. It enables us to interact, to respond, to create these highly personalized interactions on a face-to-face basis at scale using artificial intelligence. Now, you've met Bella, you've met Florence, and these are some of the amazing digital people that we've created to meet the needs of this COVID-19 era in which we're living today. You know, in the last few months, we've seen enormous pressure hit our healthcare systems. We've seen enormous change in our education systems as many of our children and many students all around the world have moved to digital education. Now, I mean, this has happened incredibly quickly. Over the last few years, we've been exploring the future of customer experience with some of the most innovative and forward-thinking companies in the world, exploring, you know, in a world of e-commerce, how do you create a personal digital experience, one where you can have your brand expressed in the same way that you get when you go into a retail store or an office and interact with somebody on a face-to-face basis. So, I mean, this is some of the work that we've been doing over the last 4 years as we've commercialized this amazing AGI research. But in this world that we live in today, that concept of digital transformation becomes a world of digital now. In healthcare and education, you know, we now have to look at, you know, how can we scale to meet the demands of incredible requirements for up-to-date information. And the cool thing about digital people is they're available 24/7. They're infinitely scalable. They're always up to date with the latest information. So these are some of the ways in which, you know, we're starting to think about the way the world changes. So whether it is customer experience, whether it's you're thinking about how you keep even your teammates up to date with changes in health and safety regulations. We have very, very large corporations with hundreds of thousands of workers working from anywhere now. So just keeping them up to date with new information, with new products, with new regulatory changes. These are becoming different ways that we can think about delivering that information in a highly personalized way. Think about, for example, the world of entertainment, another industry that has been completely shut down by COVID-19. Think about the way in which a digital twin, like the Will.i.am, the digital Will.i.am we created for a documentary series last year. Think about the ways in which a digital twin of your favorite hero, whether it's a sporting hero, a Hollywood celebrity, or, you know, your favorite musician, think about the ways in which you can connect, you know, their fans can connect with them in a way that simply hasn't been possible for. This is a world of infinite imagination, infinite creativity, infinite opportunity.